If you've been in the gym for a while, you've probably heard of the term control the eccentric. But what does that even mean and why should you be doing it? Think of your muscle as a rubber band. When you stretch the rubber band, you store some elastic energy. And when you're stretching, it also ends up lengthening the rubber band. And that's the eccentric. But when you release it, that's when the elastic energy turns into kinetic energy and it flies through the air with force and power, which is concentric. This tempo of a slow eccentric and a fast concentric lower risk of injury and promote extra muscle growth. So when you're doing a bicep curl, you want to take 1 to 3 seconds of controlling the eccentric in any exercise and pushing hard into concentric to activate more muscle fibers. It'll instantly turn any exercise way harder. So go make sure to try it on your next workout.